We told them we smelled gasoline in our water faucets, but they ignored us.
A new federal law states if you or a loved one lived or worked at Camp Lejeune for at least 30 days between 1953 and 1987 and have suffered cancer or other health issues, you may now qualify for compensation. Contact us at Henson First today.